Girl, in the eyes of my inner child, like a bee.